individuals restricted by pen and paper, but instead captivated us by the means of screens and speakers. The invention of the computer was perhaps our biggest advancement yet. It introduced the crucial element of interactivity, as well as the ability to share in our experiences with others. But now we find ourselves beginning the next chapter of our story, in which our worlds will come to life like never before. So sit back and relax as we take a journey into the world of virtual reality. You'll find yourself completely transported into another world.
Are we scared?
A world that feels truly alive. You can gauge the distance to the walls and ceiling. And as you move through the room, it feels almost like you want to reach out and touch it. This sense of immersion will bridge the gap between you and your favorite games. You may even find yourself connecting with the characters and dangers.
He's enjoying it.
Who's to say that it isn't just a normal sized room? Oh, for that matter, who says that you are normal sized?
Is it loose?
Or the size of the galaxy?
Unit 31, we are investigating a strange scanner reading.